Okay, people, this is your boy back with another video again today. Right, today we go be doing another bird trap video. Right, be catching some little bird to see what kind of bird, because I know what kind of bird we will catch today, but you all stay tuned, lock on for the video. Right, please like the video and share this video, please. Please get my all the 20 subscribers, please. Right, so we go on now, set the trap there. Now show you guys a normal fake bird we can see if we catch it. Alright, so I hope you guys can hear me and we catch. This is the bird I currently have, is Alyssa. As you can see, she ain't like the camera too much, but Alyssa I can set the traps. Alright, it's Alyssa I have here. If anybody know anybody with a VMAL that could hook me up. Alright, I'll have VMAL self here. Alright, so I can set the two traps up here, this trap. This. Your boy make your own homemade stick, because I could not find no stick. I make my own homemade stick, so I'll answer the chop with some fig. Right, so I finish setting the chop with some fig. Okay, this chop come down. Yeah. I just set it with fig. Because my bird don't whistle. And then a hatch for a whole year. It's a whole year. A hatch for. So that's why she don't whistle. And she forgot how to whistle. So I can set she in a mango tree and see if we can see anything. And I let Vimal, I know you have a pair. I set her them just be coming around lunchtime. So I set in them early to see. But she don't whistle. So that is the hard part about it. If she does whistle, I would be catching, but she don't whistle. I'm looking for a bird right now to buy or get, if anybody want a trade or I don't know. Everything I'll give you, right? So let's go and sit and see where we go get. Alright, so you're here on my mango tree. I'm looking for a nice branch to hang you on. I know which branch I saw, I sent you on a low branch. I know it's beside them hang high up, but can't reach it. The tree and them have weak branch, so I can't climb up. Right, so I hang tree on this branch right here and see if we see anything. I'ma see how I go hang it, right? So the man hang tree up there. Right there where I could reach. Alright, so is there where I could reach and is there where I could put it? Right, so we're gonna leave here for about till whenever we see anything. Right, we go leash here right there till we see anything there. Right, so hoping that we see something. My high guess I might catch a CK, that is the only thing I might catch. A CK and that is all, because I never had any luck with no sample female. This come right there. Right. No, let me show you how on the camera, right? Right on the branch here, yeah? But I don't really chop. The chop does have fake. I set one without fake, but today I just set the two with fake. They really don't come in the trap because she don't whistle. That's the main part. As you can see, she's an old bird. Actually, for over a year now, I catch you with the young. As I said before, I catch you with the young. I end up like when the young, one of the young that dies, so I end up like when the rest, because I didn't really know about them till around this time around. So, but if anybody have any VMAL to give or sell, please comment down below. I'm looking for one badly. Because you see how the female go bring in the female and them now. Right, and hear them. Hear them in the background. Hear them? I don't know if you guys can hear them, but hear them in the background. Yes, no? Hear them in the background there? Not the part, I don't know if you can hear them, but they make a noise in the back there. I don't know if it's set you on this tree because it's coming in that tree too, but you know, there's like to play pickaboo with me. If there's a tit on the street, they will come in that tree. If I set the day, they will come in the street. And if I set two trap there, they will go on that tree there. So I really don't know. But they sleep on that tree up there. So I really don't know where to set it. But I want that meal. If anybody have a meal, please, please, please comment down below. Please message me if you know my number. Or please find me on Facebook or something, or DM me or something like that. Right? Yeah, as I was saying, please message right so we go leash today because I want to humbug she too much if they do come. So I'll get back to you guys if we catch anything, right? But before we get back in and we do any bird topic, right? It's a male parakeet here. If you guys know it, Macadoodle. A male budgie. He ain't used to the camera, so that's why there's your answer. He ain't used to the camera. Right? Trying to get a female for him. But that could be in a whole nother video. A time to come, we have built a big cage for them, put nest box and whatever. So that will be upcoming videos. So that I tell you guys, please subscribe if you guys want to see me building box and thing, cage and whatever. Because you see this cage old. Real old. Had him for over months now. He's a nice meal. Yes. Yes, please tell him, subscribe. He's a nice little meal, budgie. Around a year old, if you could. See, my daisy there, and they got female for him. He's be good, yes. You'll get a female soon. You are a girl, right? So, we go get back to you guys when we catch. Right, it's not long after I catch her. Same thing I tell you guys, CK is always be catching, right? It's always CK. So, that way we catch her, CK. When I was making the clip about the parakeet, I hear the trap make noise. I didn't get to see him going. There is about 5 minutes, about 2 minutes here stick. As a smelly fake days come on the tree there and that is a day. Right? So let me take him down there. Right. Okay, I lost the bird fly away from my hand. Right, but it was a catch and release. But lucky day if you guys could see him coming up a little close. Lucky day. I don't know if you can see him, but let me see if I can zoom up. I don't know if the camera can pick him up. Yeah, looky there. Yeah, looky right there. I'll point an arrow towards him, if so you guys could see. Looky right there. See him moving? There's the bird we now catch a normal CK. Right. That's what we used to be catching all the time. So as I said, anybody who have a V-mall or a CK or a pair to sell me as them. A pair to sell me as you could see. But we settle back the trap and see if we get anything. If we get anything, I'll come back. If we don't, well, I'll end off the video. Right, so as you guys can see, we end up catching no bird. So the video will end up here. Right, so there's only one bird I end up catching, which Lego. Right, so I hope you guys kinda enjoy the video. Right, normal CK, but we shall do back our next video. So please stay tuned for the next video, which will be a cooking video. You know, your boy is a master chef in the kitchen there. So you guys have to stay tuned for that. We go do a catch, clean, and cook with some fish. Right, so you guys have to subscribe for that. Now it's the subscribe. We have real things. The content season opening tomorrow, which is Friday the 1st. You know, if your boy want to set a little trap, all you have to see that. Right, right, the boy, you know, I will build a little trap for all you, right? All you stick along for the ride. Everything I do, all you will see. All you will be riding shotgun. Right, so please subscribe and put on the post notification so you get it. Update every time I upload the video, and please like the video, right? Like the video 1,000 times. Like it, right? Like it till the button can't touch no more, right? And subscribe, hit that subscribe button hard with a hammer, not a mash up your phone, but hit it hard. So, thank you guys for watching, and stick tuned for the next. Peace.